Why, Joe? Why? Come back to the Yankees. We need you now more than ever. I remember your iron steel resolve in 2001, post 9/11. Never forget, never surrender. When America needed the Yankees the most, you were there. Destiny wanted you to win the fifth straight and show them Al-Qaeda who the real boss is. And then the friggin' big unit and Kurt Schilling and the douchebags, we will call them, stabbed America in the back and ripped off both the Yankees and patriots everywhere by denying us our rightful throne in America. A bald eagle cried on that day. And Thomas Jefferson and George Washington and Agrippa himself died again in heaven. Joe Torre, I'll never forget you standing there with your hand in your back pocket telling me that, you know, I better get out of Yankee Clubhouse pronto or you were going to call security. I had Yankees are Torre-ific shaved into the various hairs of my torso. And as your clubhouse goons damaged my neck real bad, you gave me the thumbs up. I wish you luck, Joe Torre, wherever you go. Unless it's Boston, Toronto, Baltimore, Tampa Bay, or anywhere in the American League. You go there and you go straight to hell.
It seems today that all you see is violence in movies and sex on TV.
But where are those good old-fashioned values
on which we used to rely? Lucky there's a Family Guy. Lucky there's a man who positively can do all the things that make us
laugh and cry.